Well, the real risk with frostbite is when you thaw and then refreeze. So when I hear the story about this gentleman, that's probably the biggest thing that he did wrong, is that he tried to warm his hands up and then he went back into the cold because he didn't have enough shelter, and that thawing and refreezing can cause very serious injury.
And he didn't realize that he even had frostbite until a few hours later. What are some warning signs that you could tell before the pain kind of sits in and before the swelling happens?
Well, some of the very earliest signs of frostbite are just having very red, cold skin, and it tends to be red and almost firm skin. Those are the earliest signs. You could think that you're just very cold, but then there's some tingling and maybe some numbness that can set in. That's actually called frost nip. It's a form of frostbite, and the good news is, although you want to avoid it altogether, that frost nip, if it is reversed, doesn't cause permanent damage. The next stage of frostbite is when the skin turns pale and white and begins to get more numb, and that's really getting into deeper tissue layers and becomes more serious. So you want to catch it at that red, tingly stage.
So would you suggest that, you know, people that get to that stage go straight to the hospital or to the doctor?
Frost nip, that red, cold, hard stage, is something that usually can be treated at home. What you want to do is make sure you get yourself out of the cold and protect your fingertips, your toes, your nose, your ears, and your chin are the most high-risk areas for any sort of frostbite. And what you want to do is to protect them, don't rub them, and put them into warm but not hot water. And if the symptoms resolve and then your skin color turns back to normal, probably don't need medical attention.
Any other suggestions that you think we should know about?
The symptoms, if they get worse, so if you have numbness, tingling, severe pain, and the skin looks like it's beginning to blister, definitely get medical attention at that point.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you.